The flapjack devilfish is an elusive octopus species that inhabits the cold, dark deep sea, on or near the seafloor. This octopus looks like something out of a cartoon with its gelatinous body and large eyes. Flapjack devilfish have primarily been recorded in the western North Atlantic Ocean, inhabiting a wide range of depths from around 900 to 7,400 feet deep. They use their ear-like fins for propulsion and steering, allowing them to gracefully flap through the water. Each fin is supported by an internal flexible cartilage that extends to the middle of the fin. They have 8 webbed arms, with each arm bearing a single line of suckers. Along their underside are fleshy filaments called cirrate, which assist in sensing their surroundings. The suckers on their arms differ between males and females. Mature males have noticeably enlarged suckers at the base of their arms and the margin of their web. Their skin has clear, window-like dots. The purpose of these dots isn't entirely certain, but they are suspected to help gather what little light penetrates the deep ocean. Their diet mainly consists of small crustaceans and polychaete worms. They feed both during the day and at night. Males observed have matured at a smaller size than females. Flapjack devilfish continue growing after they reach sexual maturity. Unlike many other cephalopod species that have a single massive spawning event before dying, the flapjack devilfish has a continuous spawning process. Females steadily release one or two eggs over a lengthy period of time rather than in one large batch. They may release hundreds of eggs over multiple years. Eggs are thought to be laid singly on the seafloor and not brooded. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.